played well Saturday. We trust Tough Boy. He runs the show on our punt team, which is, other than quarterback, the lead spot in this program. So it tells you how we feel about it. And he did a very good job. And he's practicing this week. He's done a nice job so far. So we'll play, you know, multiple people, I think. We'll see how he shows up.
Yeah, who's after him in that spot in the mic?
Oh, there's plenty of guys who can do it. Baron Browning's in there getting reps. We can move over guys. Bake, can move over if need be. We'll see how Worley is. We'll figure that out. We'll see.
When Chris is back to 100% health, whenever that is, has Tough done enough to deserve snaps at middle linebacker, or would it go back to Chris as the middle linebacker?
You know what? I think we have to see how everything keeps progressing. Certainly, we trust Tough, like I said.
He knows.
He plays incredibly hard. This will be a different game, obviously, than last week.
Everybody else's
style of play in this thing, so let's just see how it all plays out.
But it is fair. I mean, we saw everything Tough did. That's not a full read on a middle linebacker, what you do against Army, as compared to what your job is overall.
No, but football's football, too. You know, but there are things. There was, what, 8 passes, I think, the whole game? People didn't throw the ball more than 8 times, so part of your job as a linebacker is defending the pass. But I'm looking forward to him getting opportunities to show that he can do a complete package. And I'm sure he is.
Chris has shown an ability to play outside. Does Tough have that ability too? If you want to get him snaps in maybe a different look, or no?
No, I think Tough's more of an inside backer.
How much did UNLV change from the first game to the second game? And did they become more concerning to you offensively? It seemed like they had a nice bounce back.
Well, I think offensively they played well in game one. I think the score was 43-40, right? I mean, anytime you scan, they're 7th in the country in total offense. So I guess they played Howard in Idaho. I don't know how they are in defense, but anytime you're 7th in anything, 130 teams, you're doing something really well. So they've scored 40 points in, I don't know how many points in that second game, the Vandals game. I didn't stop watching after. The backups were. They score a lot of points. They have a talented, very talented quarterback. They have a receiver who's really a good player, and then they have a tailback who's small, but man, is he electric. So they have weapons.
Coach, thank you very much. Put any more of a leadership burden on Jerome Baker?
Sorry, sir.
Does Worley's injury put any more of a burden on Jerome Baker to be a leader for the defense?
Well, I think we got a lot of leaders out there. The defensive line is filled with leaders, and Damon right in the back end. So I think we're good. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, Greg.